There are two obstacles to peace, such as security and Jerusalem. Geography is affected by this conflict, because the Palestinians lost their land to the Israelis, which means they are living in less land. The two sides are disputing the land, because they hate each other, so it is hard for them to negotiate. I believe the security at the checkpoints should be spread through all of Israel, and the two sides should just combine partially.